first impressions of the State Fair, what do you think, huh?
You know, it's one of the better, but not up to par.
These don't look like regulation corn dogs.
Yeah, no, they're not using the space well, dude. I mean, you could fit like 8 more hot dog stands next to this hot dog stand.
People smoking cigarettes.
Yeah.
Whoa. You can't blame the goat. It's a union policy. Goats need a break every 2 hours. They've been working this day.
Dude, no, these sheep are sponsored, bro.
Is that totally slow?
Medium grain. Medium at best.
That's the one. It's the loudest.
He's making a case for himself.
Yeah, he's really letting everyone
know. We're
with you, buddy.
All right, it's time to check out how you did today. Now let's take a look. Klaus D. Lysons.
Barely made it.
Weirdest chicken I ever saw.